Good morning. Thanks very much for watching this short video presentation of this lovely Kia Sportage 2-litre diesel XS. Being the XS, she's well equipped. She's got full leather interior, aircon, cruise, heated seats, all the nice bits and pieces. So I'm just going to give you a walk around of this impressive car, just so you can have a look at the bodywork in more detail. Now, bearing in mind this is a 2005 car, the bodywork is absolutely lovely. It's got the odd little scratch, which is to be expected for a car this age, but she's in lovely condition. The wheels, great tyres. And to be fair, this car's got the performance in terms of service history is absolutely superb. She's got 12 stamps in the book, so it's been maintained really, really well. It looks really smart as well with the tinted privacy glass in the rear. Quarter of the car, or rear half of the car should I say. Private plate on this vehicle will be sold with the vehicle, so there's probably a value there if you want to change it back. What I really like about these is the twin exhaust. I think it looks really sporty. So the car drives really nicely, as you'd expect with a car that's been serviced this religiously. So we'll now go for a look round the interior, turn that off because it's going to drive you mad. So all the door panels with all the switches. This vehicle's got four-wheel drive, so you can use it off-road if you would like to. It's got all of the grab bars, etc. Stereo's great. Overall, the car is lovely. The interior, the rear seats, the front seats, all beautiful. So, if you'd like to know any more about this car, you've seen my advert, give me a call. A little bit more about this great vehicle.